The village of Kalida is celebrating its 151st Pioneer Days until September 10th as they bid farewell to summer. The oldest festival in Ohio offers various entertainment options catering to all ages and interests, from thrilling carnival rides and games to live music performances. Pioneer Days celebrates joy and excitement. The festival's highlight is the massive car show that features over 300 vehicles, providing car enthusiasts with a unique opportunity to admire and appreciate various models. Pioneer Days is hosted in collaboration with the Putnam County Historical Society, which has been an essential supporter of Pioneer Days since its inception. The society also has a town square museum where visitors can learn more about the county's rich history.
Pioneer Days is a great fundraiser that raises funds for two clubs, the Lions Club and the Fire Department, Volunteer Fire Department in Kalida here. We raise money to support our equipment for our heavy rescue and fire department, as well as our community parks, walking paths, and things of that nature to keep our community looking nice and growing.
The festival parade will take place tomorrow at 1:30 p.m.